Making a fox tattoo in the beginning of the Pride month. Me and my client wanted to add a hint of the rainbow element. I didn't want to make it too obvious though, like definitely not a rainbow shape. So I added those refracted light in rainbow colors, and I really enjoyed making them.